Here's a song for the day. From Roger Hodgson's first solo record, he left the band in 1983. I never returned, unfortunately. Wouldn't it be fun to have a Supertramp reuniting, I guess you'd call it? Yeah, but they probably never will. We're all you've got.
Okay.